A skunk candle, people. Hold on.
Does it smell like skunk?
God.
Let me smell. Oh, Tracy, that's terrible.
It really is bad.
Oh, you wanna...
Terrible.
Smell it.
You get bad presents.
Awesome.
You get bad presents.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
It was nice to meet you.
Boom!
Am I on the vlog?
Yeah, you're on the vlog now.
Say what's up.
Hi.
And that's Swiss, by the way.
I know, I got him something.
You got a Swiss present? That's illegal.
That's the vlog,
man. It's an ornament. You got one,
yes.
Too.
Yes.
I couldn't find a cheeseburger one, though.
That's the best thing ever. You got Swiss and ice cream ornament? There's something else in here, too.
Yeah, that's another ornament. Yeah. Merry Christmas.
Do you read things that people write to you?
Yes. Little resume.
Yeah.
I love it. Oh my God, this is gonna be classic. I can already tell.
She has pie grass.
No, it's going on.
This is not.
She has pie grass for her resume, people. This is awesome.
This is not going on the vlog, Swiss. And then
I cannot wait to read this.
This guarantees your spot on the vlog.
Right?
There's a gift from my mom. So.
Gift from mom.
And she also said,
should I open it right now?
Yeah. I mean, it's. She wrote her own note.
What is your mom's name?
Tony.
This is from Tony.
And she wrote her own note too, and it's sealed, so she wouldn't let me open it, and I didn't.
Okay.
So I'm a little nervous. This is my uncle's brewery in Whitestown, Indiana.
Okay.
In March, keep it dank. That's our catchphrase. Dank beers only.
Only dank beers. Okay, I've got to try Moontown beer now that
you
dank.
Have to try Moontown beer. Go about an hour and a half north, and you'll find it.
An hour and a half north to find dank beer.
Dank beer only.
Right there, people. Moontown. What? Moontown?
This is good advertising. My uncle's gonna love this.
Whitestown, Indiana.
Yeah.
Dank beer. I'm intrigued.
Keep it dank.
Do y'all have dank burgers?
Yeah, actually.
We gotta go.
Number one in Indy, actually.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
I look forward to reading those.
Oh, me too.
All right, so we're in Highland Heights, Kentucky, right outside of Cincinnati. And when we're in Cincy, my good buddy that is in charge of programming B105, the radio station up here in Cincinnati, we met 7 years ago and had a crazy night. Because we drank this shot called Bear Fights. And what a bear fight is a Jaeger bomb chased with an Irish car bomb. And so ever since that night, we became great buddies after the first time hanging and doing that shot. So now it's tradition every time we see each other, we have to do a bear fight shot. So here they are being made right now.
Balls.
And what little does Grover know is we're surprising him in the crowd with actual bears fighting. So he's gonna be in the crowd watching the show tonight, and then we've got two guys in bear suits that are gonna run out and fight each other in front of him in the middle of the show. So stay tuned.
Like our memory.
We got cameras rolling on this.
Hi.
Perfect music.
Yes. How are you doing, man?
Dialed up a little rush.
Love it.
I love how you walk in during the intro.
So the rule is we're only allowed to do bear fights on two occasions, either celebrating a number one or a birthday, but since we only see each other about once, maybe twice a year, usually there's a birthday or a number one to celebrate.
Yes, sir.
So.
Yes, sir. I'm so fired up to do this shot.
All right.
So it goes Jaeger bomb, then you pour, and then you drink.
Yep.
Does everybody have what they need?
Did anyone sign? Everyone sign their waivers.
To the queen.
It's on an NDA.
That's huge.
You want that one?
Yeah, I'll take that one.
Dude, we're gonna have a great show. Ready? Hey.
What are you drinking?
To another year, brother.
To another.
We done did it.
Yes. Woo!
Come on. Cheers. Oh Lord.
Dump it in one.
That's familiar and great.
That's familiar and great.
All right, two more rounds.
Oh,
come on, stomach.
Good.
Hanging in there. It knows it now.
Yeah. Thank you.
That is not bad. Yeah. That's all.
Well, it's because we stop at one.
Yeah, that's
true. That's why it's not bad.
That's good.
About 5 minutes it'll hit. Everybody will get a little warm, tingly.
Hey, look, this is the same tile in our bathroom.
Yeah.
Oh, there they are.
They fighting now?
Yep, there they are. There they are.
Bear fight.
This is a bear suit. He's got a nice belly. He's got some paws. He's got a little bit of a better
bear costume.
Yeah.
Better bear costume.
We got the full situation.
Mine looks more of a dog. Like I said, I look like a bulldog, man. More than a bear, but maybe the point will come.
That's
out.
Literally a bulldog. That's not a bear.
Cincinnati costume department didn't do a great job for us.
Only got four fingers.
Andy, do some warm-ups.
Oh my God. All right.
How's it feel?
It feels good. I mean, you know, I like having this little spare weight for hibernation, but...
When you became a writer, did you think that this was going to be something you would do?
You know, I never did, but when on the road, you kind of just got to do what...
What is that, Jones? You know?
here we are.
I feel like we got one more song after.
Man, that was good. It was a good battle. Y'all put up a hell of a fight. I mean,
it was quick. It was quick, man.
It was quick. Short,
I don't think I could go for three rounds with this guy.
Man, this Billy is just slowing me down. I don't know.
Tell me, man. Let's get Lucha Mask next time.